Hey, how's it going? It's Keith Townsend from the CTO Advisor. I'm joined with a good friend, Enrico Signoretti of Juco IT.
Yep.
Thanks for making the trip all the way over the pond.
Thank you very much for having me here on the CTO Dose.
So we're at HPE Discover, coming out of day one keynote. That was yesterday. And HPE coined a new term, Cloudless.
Yeah, I was there and I was, you know, not disappointed, but actually it was weird. I mean, everybody talks about cloud, everybody talks about hybrid multi-cloud, how they can have this kind of architectures, modern architectures, transform their current architecture in something new. And cloudless looks like, I don't know, it was confusing. All the talk was
given the HPE purchased cloud technology partners, CTP, a couple of years ago, super capable organization. I talked to their president, former CEO, about the thousand of transformations that they did. So it's not like HPE doesn't have cloud chops. So to hear the term cloudless confused me yesterday as well.
Even more, you know, the first part of the keynote was good. I mean, they announced a lot of products. Also, the fact that they are going everything as a service.
Right.
It's very good. I mean, yes, infrastructure is less relevant than in the past, but actually everybody needs infrastructure. So if you find a new way to consume it, it's very good. And they are working on it. But actually, there is this this other part of the discussion that makes you wonder, okay, where are you going, actually? And that was, again, weird. At the same time, brought a lot of confusion in the discussion, and all the you know, chat that we had with other influencers also, they're all on the same tone. Okay, not that they don't have great technology. Maybe there is a problem of positioning somehow, or messaging.
And I think nothing exemplifies that message more than they had Disney on stage, huge HPE customers, super high profile. And I thought it was a great opportunity for HPE to kind of show why is HPE different than the other infrastructure players? How can they help this leading brand in a way that Dell EMC, Dell can't do, or Hitachi, or whomever? And it was kind of, the messaging kind of fell flat. I mean, we've been in coffee talks the past couple of days with the labs team. They've shared all this great new technology that they're working on. And I didn't see a connection between the technologies that we talked about in the coffee talks and what we saw on stage yesterday.
Well, I mean, you're right. And that happened also for the other user that they brought.
Yeah, the Formula One and Purdue University.
So I think that they have good intentions with this kind of, you know, case histories, but in the end they fall short on why they are choosing you, why they are working with you, and why you are making a difference for them. And again, you're right. So they have some great technology in the back end. They have a lot of research going on. Some of it, maybe it's
you're right, premature, won't ever see the light of the day, the machine.
But the fact that they're working on it, okay, they're working on new things, means that, okay, it's good, so you are doing things. Why don't you share these kind of things to the public? I don't know if they were burned by the machine.
Mm-hmm. So they shared it, and it didn't go too well.
So, well, maybe it will happen. They are still talking about it here and there, but the idea is oversharing. I don't know, so you're scared of sharing too much. I don't know, but also the message to the CIO was not really clear. I mean, it's sometimes it's good to be a voice out of the crowd, but I don't think this was the right time to do it or the right way to do it.
So Enrico, you cover both storage and the cloud market for your own website and practice, Juco IT. You also share it on GigaOM. Anywhere else people can find you to find your thoughts on, especially around HPE Discover?
Yeah, so you can follow me on Twitter, a Signoretti. Probably it's better to look on me on Google, which is because my name is difficult to spell in English. Most of you call me Signoretti. So
this is true.
So look for me on Google and you'll find me.
And of course, you'll see it at the lower third on this video. If you want to follow more CTO Dose and CTO Advisor content, you can find us on the web, thectoadvisor.com. You can find me on Twitter at CTO Advisor. Talk to you next, CTO Dose.
Bye-bye.